want something?
I get half, right?
A fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around.
Looks like BD found something.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Extension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? Win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Got it. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard. Being away from her? Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day? You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Extension cable's holding.
Good. I got a feeling you're gonna need it. You can use that terminal to rotate the billboard.
Syndicate trained. I got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo, you applied for the report. Republic.
Ex-military. That explains a lot.
I should start working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norsehead. Bounty hunter got the drop of me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since. Yeah, let's find the crew.
Solid crew, Kestis. Hope I'm pulling my weight.
You got us to the senator?
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. Is that right, BD?
Never goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gab sliced the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You trying knocking?
I just bet the twins of the senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Cap, if you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht to Sayonara Rim City.
The Senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, the captain's secure with blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas get the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab our transport. Back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
You try to punch yourself.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack. Use it.
Copy that.
Thanks, twins.
G-Dar.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo says he's still unnoticed. Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tasks before you make a fight.
God.
Hey, Akel. How you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. Gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah. Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
Down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. Duke, Liz, your turn. Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare. All clear, Cal. Long way to drop. Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Corita, save your ass. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on, Gabs.
Quinn, yacht's all yours. Crew's in position, Cal. Ready to break open the shrimp city. Slowpoke.
And now, time for me and my lovely assistant to show you how it's done.
Finish business.
Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me! Now, which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued? This one is blunt. Well, it will have to do.
Maybe I could change his mind. You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
You can trust us. We're all friends here. Unlock it.
We're all friends here. I can trust you. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got.
They're everywhere. Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive! Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cap. But sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Karita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Lucky you, Senator. You've got a date with Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right? Cooperation.
Batisa!
Batisa!
Kulka!
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saul has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
Let me go, or your friends will suffer.
We got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
Well, we could always ask Coob and Liz to see whether the Senator can fly.
These Senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family. Fine. You're no fun. I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this Senator has more credits.
What took you so long? Why, you've been chasing shadows! I have been stopped!
Have been caught harboring a traitor. Castus! Open fire!
Scatter! Get to cover!
That Ferric and Inquisitor! Look out!
Yes, this way.
Us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead.
Thank you.
Let's move, BD. Stem canister. That'll prove useful. That way's blocked. Come on, we'll come back later. Go, BD1. Be ready.
Where did you come from?
Not the enemy. Don't see her expecting me to use it like that. Everywhere. Gotta be careful, BD.
You're quick to find that jet up. Gotta be like
Place. Spoke too soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it.
You're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable.
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order. Your name was Lasana Tide. Ready to go.
Bravo.
Are you there? Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not...
close.
You are alive.
Thanks to this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. Gabs. And the twins. I should have...
They knew what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. Yeah. BD, call the ships.
Not the valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the mix, Scrapper.
Learn to shoot like that.
Nice.
That one's all yours, Boat. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
This has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid. Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah. Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Boat? May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we looking, BD? Oh. Whatever it is, I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
Traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind him.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Not a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Bode. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on!
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And on our tail. We're trapped.
Shields down. We're almost...
some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Send. Let's hope this information does some good.
We did it.
Hey, BD. Hey, are you making a Hollow movie? Hey! Ah! Let's make sure I look good, right? Get my best side, right? Birds off my table, kid. Well, it's as we hoped. This book is a copy from the Jedi Archive.
That's great, Seer. Just wish we could have stopped the Empire from getting the rest.
Patience. This war won't be won soon. Or by us alone.
The galaxy is vast, Droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. But what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Grace.
I'd actually pay credits for this. Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where you settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the Mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it?
We should tidy up before we visit Grease.